What's up guys, welcome back to my channel Creative Work. This is Nirant here and how are you guys? So it's a well known fact that due to this COVID-19 pandemic, most of the people are not able to go to the gym. So as a solution to this problem, I have come up with few full body home workouts which you can perform at home to keep your body fit, fine and in shape. So let's begin. So one thing you should remember is that never ever do your intense workouts before doing your warm-up workouts. It's very important or else you may get exhausted very soon and you may undergo severe body pains. So keep this in mind. So as I told, warm-up workouts are very important. So I'll be beginning with my first warm-up workout. So the first warm-up workout goes like this. You need to stand at one place and jog. Set a timer of 30 seconds and do this workout. This is a very good warm-up workout and it's also a good cardio workout, so you can burn your belly fat. So this workout goes like this. Stand at one place and jog. At the beginning you need to do it slowly and slowly increase the speed. Set a timer of 30 seconds and do this workout. So slowly come to rest and then relax. So after every workout you need to take a rest of 5 to 10 seconds or else you may get exhausted very soon and you may not do many workouts. So the second workout we have here is the standing at one place and jumping. So the workout goes like this. The one rep of this workout is like this. 1, 2, 3, kick your back. So you need to do 15 reps like this. So as I told, the one rep of this workout goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Then at the third jump you need to kick your back with the force. So you need to do a 15 reps like this. So I'll show you. 2nd workout is completed. So now we'll go to our third warm-up workout. It is called the high steps. So the high steps goes like this. It's just like the jogging. Only one thing here is that you need to bring up your knees to your abdomen level and the upper portion of your legs should be parallel to the ground. And your arms should be also The upper portion of your arms should be parallel to the ground and your arms should be at your shoulder level. As you can see. So keep a timer of 30 seconds and do this workout. So I'll start now. So the fourth warm-up workout we have here is called the butt kicks. So as I told, this workout name is called the butt kicks. Hold both the hands behind you in this way and kick your butt with a force. Keep a timer of 30 seconds and do this workout. So slowly come to rest and then relax. So now we'll finally go to our intense workouts. The first workout we have is called the jumping jacks. It's a very good full body workout which involves your thighs, your abs, your chest, your shoulders and your back. So as you can see, it almost covers the entire body. So it's a very good workout which you can perform at home. So this workout is called the jumping jacks. The workout goes like this. Do 10 to 15 reps of this workout. At the beginning you can do it slowly, then slowly increase your speed. So slowly come to rest, then relax. So the second intense workout we have here is called the hill climbers. It's a very good full body workout which involves your lower abs, your chest and your shoulders. So the second workout we have here is called hill climbers. The workout goes like this. Come to your plank position. Then take your leg forward like this. Then the alternate leg. And then continue this in like this way. So you need to do 16 reps of this workout, 8 reps for each side. So I'll show you. So I did it slowly. You can do it fastly also to increase its efficiency. So the third workout we have here is called the plank jacks. Come to a normal plank position in this way and take your legs apart in this way and then back again. So we need to do 15 reps of this workout. So I'll show you. So the third workout is completed. This full body workout which involves your abs and your chest. So now I'll go to the fourth workout. It's my personal workout and it's also a very good full body workout which involves your chest, your abs, your shoulders and your biceps. So workout goes like this. Come to the normal plank position, then slowly go down, then come up. You can do 10 to 15 reps of this workout. For beginners, you can do only 5 reps. So I will do 15. So the fourth workout is completed.